I accept that cannibalism was once a part of the Maori way of life.
Oh, we're not Maori cannibals. We're cannibals that just happen to be Maori.
I know there is another world. A world where people and animals are friends. Where the dawn chorus of birds that once filled the air of Aotearoa with song has returned. Where commercial whaling is a distant memory. Where there's no war or pollution. Where people embrace an environmentally sustainable lifestyle. Where Māori and Pākehā are as one. And all the children are bilingual. And also learning Samoan. Where the Green Party runs the government. In rail
For
transport.
God's sake.